Hi Aquarius, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 18th of September to 25th of September. I'm going to look at this time period and see what's coming to you in this period. So what's around you, what is in your environment is the Page of Swords and Page of Pentacles. So there is some kind of knowledge gathering, research, or some kind of information, blunt information that is coming to you for which you have to use your skill in this time period. There is a promise of a new offer which is coming in this time. It could be connected to anything in your life. It could be waiting and watching for something, gathering more knowledge about an information, or you know, getting some kind of promise of job, promise of information that is going to improve your situation. So with the Wheel of Fortune and the Strength card, the trending energies, the big energies that are coming to you this week is Wheel of Fortune and the Strength card. So maybe this is happening for a longer period. This could be connected to your health. Now what's happening is you have shown your patience, you have shown your power in getting out of a health situation, number one. Number two, you have made efforts to get out of some monetary or professional situation, or it is your love situation, relationship situation. You have shown great confidence and power to get out of a struggling situation in life. But with the Wheel of Fortune is smiling upon you, and you are going to get some improvements. Some cycles have been finished with confidence. So an improvement is coming in with the Sun of Cups. So Knight of Cups energy is coming in. You are definitely improving in your life. So what had happened was Two of Swords, a blockage of some kind happened in your life, and it caused lot of uncertainty in your life. It could be connected to someone close to you, or it is your energy. So something was not seen realistically, or something was blocking your vision, and you were in some kind of fantasy or some kind of belief system that was you know, keeping you stuck in a situation. But you know, now what will happen with the Seven of Cups in reverse, you will definitely get clarity in your life. The choices that were, you know, baffling you, maybe you were thinking, I should do this, I should do that. Now your thinking will clear out because things are changing, and you know, your confidence, your patience, and your silence has worked in this time period. So whatever strategy you had taken has worked in your favor, because there were people who were causing trouble with the Five of Wands, or health was causing trouble, or you know, difficult circumstances were causing trouble. So with the Seven of Cups in the reverse, finally you are getting some clarity in life, and very quickly in this time period with the Sun of Swords, Knight of Swords energy, you'll be very fast, and you are going to have that first mover advantage, rapid action, or you know, strategic thinking that is going to make you very sharp in situations. And with the Chariot card, you are going to make a decision to move forward, however difficult it may be. So there will be a situation where you will be given your due credit with the Three of Pentacles. You will have teamwork in your life, and in that team you are going to have a triumphant approach with that team. With the Ace of Cups, there is going to be a victory of some sort, or a new beginning, or a new contract coming to you. Two of Pentacles is telling me you are a master worker. You could be you know, doing two or three things at the same time. managing different fronts in this time period, and with the Queen of Pentacles energy, you are going to be very stable. Finally coming out of Nine of Swords energy with the Knight of Swords. So Nine of Swords was prevailing. There was darkness in this situation as well. There was worry in this situation of work, but with the Knight of Swords energy, you could be making some movement which will be long term, and that is going to give you a team win or some kind of recognition and a new beginning. So things are changing in your work situation as well, because clarity has come to you. That's why the Knight of Swords energy is active. With temperance in your personal life, I am seeing that you will be healing in health and personal life. In your love life or relationship, you will be healing. You will be able to manage situations if you have different fronts open in your personal life. Then you are going to have a negotiating energy, you will have a healing energy, you will have a patient energy, and you are going to balance your situation definitely, and you are going to improve. So your outcome is Three of Swords. So basically, Three of Swords outcome does not mean heartbreak all the time. It means that you have gone through your wounds. Some of you have gone through surgery. Some of you have a trending situation of not being happy in something. So with the Queen of Swords energy, you are going to take control. Some of you have been betrayed, and with the Queen of Swords energy, you are going to have strict boundaries, restrictions in life, your own self-made routine. Some of you will be showing your reasoning, directness, and strictness in this time period regarding your health, regarding your money. You could be becoming more prudent, and you are going to have a long-term view. So long-term view is going to give you options in life. There could be an Ace of Pentacles, new opportunity, or an opportunity that is going to really convert. And Nine of Pentacles is telling me that whatever you have worked for, you will definitely, in this time period or beyond it, you will feel that self-made energy. I am self-made. That kind of energy will come to you, and you will experience the fruits of your labor, and something new is definitely working out for you in the near future. So you are coming out from Five of Cups and Five of Pentacles. Some of you going through emotional problems, some of you going through monetary problems, some of you went through blockages in life, and that's changing for you. So the Hangman energy is in the obstacle position. So what does Hangman obstacle mean? This means that you were in a situation where you could not control it. You could not control or take control of a situation. You had to let go. So when you let go of a situation, what happened was you felt in a difficult or problematic situation, as if things are not moving at all. So with the Triumph card coming to you in your career position or money or general life, this chariot is going to help you move forward despite the difficulties, and win will happen for you. So this obstacle will be passed. You will be able to pass. So Knight of Pentacles is your advantage. This means that you could be becoming stable very soon. Advantage is perseverance, loyalty, and hard work is going to pay off for you, and you will be very, very reliable cog in the wheel. You will be very, very reliable boss, very reliable worker, very reliable lover, very reliable spouse. So that kind of energy is coming to you, or a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn comes to you. You might be having relationship with a Leo, Pisces, Cancer, Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, whoever, and Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. So you know, you are going to succeed with the Queen of Swords energy in this time period. You require that female strength, that quiet strength that is very restrictive, and it is about how much I will reveal, how much I will show, how much I will open up. You are getting that clarity. So let's read out one more card for you. Oh, okay. I have the Keeper cards. Let's see them first. You could be having thoughts about someone or a plan. There could be a false person around you, or you could be feeling that you were false with someone. There is a mature woman around you. Some of you are dealing with mother figures. Some of you are dealing with people who are older than you, someone close to you, female energy. There is a child or a pet around you. You could be concerned about one or the other. Some of you are going to get an unexpected income, promotion, professional situation will look better for you. Unexpected opportunity could be coming in, raise could be coming in. And high honor situation is telling me that you will be respected in your workplace. You will be respected by people around you. High honor, respect could be name, fame, recognition coming to you in your team, in your environment, in your community. So this is what I am seeing. So your card that has come to you is the Aries card. So the card is from the Star Codes Astro Oracle. Someone had asked me. It is by Heather Rowan Robbins. And so the card that has come for you is the Aries card. So the Aries card means, could be having Aries in your chart. So the Aries card means act. You have to act. So Aries asks you to remember your personal fire, your reasons for being alive. It pumps up the volume on your life force. Its energy is raw, exhilarated, direct, rude, passionate, and looking for a challenge. So use your wisdom to focus this raw power and give it a goal. So move into a new territory, cut to the chase, be a hero, feel the call to action, and thoughtfully respond. Clear the air, clear the decks, be crisp and to the point, shoot from the hip. So this Seven of Cups in the reverse position is going to get you out of the stalemate that you were in. This is going to give you clarity in your life and decision to act and take action forward. So the Knight of Swords energy is your own energy which is coming in, and you are going to take action this week. So Aries energy is activating you, and Aries energy boils and it can be over very quickly. So take advantage of this eruption you know, take care. But sometimes it can mean that you will be having flammable temperament. It can spark inspiration, but it can also cause problems. So Aries marks the beginning of spring in the northern hemisphere. After a long dark winter, dead landscape comes alive. Plants that were shorn off leaves or dormant now breathe new life. So something will come to fruition in the spring months, though we are approaching autumn in this time period. Feel the flowing inner life force, trust this divine direction, summon the courage to begin something at this time. So something will fructify maybe in the spring, but we are being given indications of that right now. So various people will have various things. It is asking, mainly the Aries card is asking you to act and take action. That is the main energy. So the inertia is your problem. The movement, lack of movement was your problem. Delay could have had been a problem, but it is going to change in this time period. So take care of yourself, Aquarius. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. Decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.